to all of you. So another day of our school has started. I'm sure that all the students will make very good use of this day. We have another take-home session today, full day preparation classes there. All the students will get maximum benefit of this day. This is what we are all hoping. So as this is the beginning of the day and we are going to have a morning assembly, it's very important that during daytime, when we have to commence, when we have to start our day, we should start on a good note, on an inspiring note. I believe that in the entire world, there cannot be anyone more inspiring than our own parents. So today, I am reminded of one story of a father. And I believe that if all of you listen to this story, all of you absorb the content and message of this story, I believe that not only you, we all will be able to pay a proper tribute to our own parents. This is a story of a gentleman whose name was Gul Muhammad. Gul Muhammad. Gul Muhammad was working as a peon in an office. Very dedicated worker, would work with a great deal of dedication and devotion. His duty hours were from 7 to 4. He was the first person to reach the office. He would open the office, would clean the office, and from 7 to 4 he would work like a shuttlecock. Shuttlecock, you understand? It goes from this point to this point, then from this point to this point, and it keeps on moving. And people keep on hitting. So he would also move the entire deck from one room to the other room, from one cabin to the other cabin. He would fulfill different requirements. He would carry one file from one cubicle to the other cubicle, glass of water, cup of tea. The whole day would go like this. After 4 o'clock, he would get free and he was the last man to leave the office. He would go home and take rest for 2 hours. How much time? 2 hours. And at 6 o'clock, he would start his second duty. He was working as a part-time waiter. A part-time waiter at a wayside dhaba. Okay. Where people, those who are moving on the road, they stop their vehicle, they ask for some eatable, they ask for a cup of tea, they ask for some snacks. So he would provide them tea, he would provide them snacks. He would rush from dhaba point to the vehicle point. Because those people who are driving the vehicle, they would not come out of the vehicle. They would stay there only. So he unko service deta tha. He would not get any salary. He was not given any salary. But he was given some tip. Usko tip milti thi. And he would survive on that. He had 4 children. And he was doing everything for his children. He was doing everything for the quality education of his children. His children were studying in a good school. And this is what he was doing for the good education of his children. He had some dream. He had some vision for his children. He wanted his children to be successful. And because he was working with this much of dedication, he was working with this much of duty consciousness, that his children became successful. One child became a businessman. One child became an electrical engineer. One child became an educationist, and the fourth child became an orthopedician. Orthopedician means bone specialist doctor. Okay? So this is how, I mean, children became successful, and children also took very good care of Gul Muhammad. They provided him good house, looked after him very nicely, and now Gul Muhammad is approximately 76 years of age, and whichever pension he is getting, he is using that pension for quality education of his grandchildren. So this is what parents do. I believe that every parent in one or the other way is serving the children, is grooming the children, is bringing up the children with the same dream, with the same vision, with the same duty consciousness, with same dedication, with same devotion with which Gul Muhammad served his parents. Students, that when your parents, everybody's parents work like this, children, they also need to do what Gul Muhammad's four children did. Three sons and one daughter. Okay, so you sons and daughters, please keep this dedication, keep these sacrifices of your parents in your mind. All the time. All the time. I would request all of you to repeat these words. Yes, please. Maat Pita, Rab Hai Mere. Maat Pita, Rab Hai Mere. Wo Hi To, Sab Hai Mere. Mere Liye, Wo Jaagte Hain. Idhar Se Udhar, Bhaagte Hain. Sapne Ho Jaye Pure Mere, Yahi Sochte Hain Shaam Savere. Chehre Par Mere, Jab Dekhen Hasi, To Bhool Jaate Hain Thakawat Tabhi. Dekhen Jab Woh Dukh Ki Jhalak, To Nam Ho Jaati Hai Unki Palak. Dete Hain Hame Zindagani, भूल जाते हैं अपनी जवानी. देते हैं दिन रात कुर्बानी, लिखते हैं हमारी कहानी. कहानी नई ऊंचाइयों की, कहानी भरपूर अच्छाइयों की, कहानी संस्कारों सच्चाइयों की. थोड़ी रोटी खाकर हमको पूरी खिलाते हैं, हमको सुख देते हैं, अपना सुख चैन भुलाते हैं. कैसे हैं ये इंसान, कैसे हैं ये इंसान, ये तो हैं भगवान. पूजना है इनको हमने, तुमने मैंने हम सबने. पास करूंगा हर इम्तिहान, पास करूंगा हर इम्तिहान, लगा दूंगा जी और जान. अब तो बस एक सपना है जो मेरा अपना है. ये सपना मेरे तन में है, ये सपना मेरे मन में है, ये सपना है मेरी जी जान. मेरे माँ पिता का सम्मान, मेरे माँ पिता का सम्मान. लेट्स बी इन द प्रेयर पोजिशन डियर चिल्ड्रन. पेरेंट्स, म्यूजिक जो है वो बाद में बजेगा, पहले हम गाएंगे, ठीक है. जीवन दिया दिया आकार, जीवन दिया दिया आकार, झुकाते हैं आपका आभार, झुकाते हैं आपका आभार. जीवन दिया आकार झुकाते हैं आपका आभार, झुकाते हैं आपका आभार। सपना दिया करने को साकार, सपना दिया करने को साकार, झुकाते हैं आपका आभार। झुकाते हैं आपका आभार। जीवन दिया दिया आका,
ये सिंग
आते हैं आपका।